If you were to say your myogenic cardiovascular organ was found in your chest, you'd be technically right, but spiritually wrong. Whether it's a welcoming palace or a home sweet hovel, your home is where your heart is. Consider Sackboy. His home is Little Big Planet, the ever-expanding ethereal dreamscape of endless possibilities. Even the invading Negativitron couldn't persuade the diminutive creature of cloth to forego his crafted world. Indeed, it was he who kicked their bottoms out and returned Little Big Planet to its former glory. And it's no wonder. He's a Little Big Planetian, for goodness sake. We live to create, and create to live. To hear of worlds where destruction outpaces creation is like nails on a chalkboard, wounding to the soul. If these worlds crying out for his special brand of creativity exist, Sackboy must search them out. What wonders will he find, reshape, and make so much better? We can only dream.
Ready? Fight!
My magnificent power can fight you down. I am blessed with supreme intellect.
Some for you.
Yes, I'm back.
Nice.
Great. 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 Great.
Yes!
For some exercise.
Ready? Fight!
Thank you.
Echo
Ready?
Team, come in. We're getting you out of
Fight!
There.
Fight! Ready? Fight!
Unzip him, Mr. Bean. Unzip him. Oh, look. It's a fresh one, Mr. B. Hey, look. I like him. So ready to unstuff. Challenge. Challenge. Only one will win. Right, Mr. B? One, two. Found an old shoe. 3, 4. Never darken my door. He's full of cuddles, Mr. B. Can I have him?
He's my new friend. I don't care what you say. Mine! Mine!
Ready? Fight!
Oh!
Ready? Fight!
I am supreme!
Brace yourself!
For a blast of ultimate power.
Okay.
Ha 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 ha!
Tribute!
Death to you.
Hello, boys and girls!
New challenges must be arranged. I am supreme.
Brace yourself
for a blast of ultimate power.
I'll finish with you. I'm finished with you.
Had enough.
You are
nice, great blast off.
You persist. New challenges must be arranged. I am supreme. I can end this party right now.
I'm finished with you.
Had enough?
I'm finished with you!
I am supreme! Can you survive mind-melting intensity?
You persist.
New challenges must be arranged.
What a trick.
I am supreme. You've been practicing.
Victory!
How could this
like the blissful memory of a wonderful dream, our little sack chum returns. Hope he's brought us a prezi. Of course he has. It's the stuff of dreams, the elixir of life, the primordial soup of free thinking. And if we want to exchange this gift for socks, I'll bet he's got the receipt too. And what's in all this for him? Sackboy ventures to worlds troubled by chaos and strife, returning with the building blocks of pure imagination so that we can play with them and fashion them into new worlds. So where's his glittering prize? We are his reward. Sackboy's heart is filled with contentment when the little big Planetian creates and shares. As long as we keep on making and giving, he keeps on smiling. After all, what was it we said at the start of this journey? Oh yes, something about hearts and homes. And isn't Little Big Planet your home away from home? Sackboy has shown us once again, you're always welcome home.